Hey, one shot.
What's up, man?
Did you guys manage to take my chopper?
Yep, it's over here by the castle.
Alright, I'm on my way over.
Sounds good, man. She's all safe by the tree line north of the castle.
Okay. Did you manage to get down download Twitch?
Not yet, but I will here probably tonight before I go to bed.
Cool. I was using group one day and I got hunted down because it's still voice act, or you can still hear it as if you're in close proximity.
Yeah, I kind of like it. It makes it realistic, but I try and type when I'm in battles and stuff like that.
I can't type and shoot at the same time.
I'm usually like 300 or 400 yards off, so it's not too bad.
Would you help me refill my tank fuel tanks that's here?
Yeah, I'll grab some from our stashes.
I've got fuel. I just need a... Well, I got tanks. I just need them filled up.
How do we fill them up?
There's a few places where we can go to fill them up. Let me look and see where the closest place is.
One of the gas stations? I think there's one in Staroy.
Sadly, you cannot use the get fuel stations to autofill the juries. You have to actually go to a gas tank and siphon it from there.
Okay, I see.
Looks like you're dead center between two major fuel depots, because you're going to need all of the fuel tanks we can get. There is a train over in, what is it, Slinsky, over on the east coast, and then there's Cherno, the train's there. They're all close together, so. I'm just going to take what I can of the fuel tanks and go from there. What the hell? Do you guys have the window screens? Because I think that's what the chopper's going to need.
Well, I'm not sure, bro. I grabbed what I could out of that truck before we left.
Oh, it looks like everything's good to go. You guys did good.
Yeah, we figured we'd get out of that field.
Good call. Andros, you gonna be trying to get into Twitch? Or you just wanna just stay like this? Is Andros, doing something?
I'm not sure, he might not even have his headset on or something. Oh, there he is.
Play some Roblox.
Yeah, I'm not.
No problem, Andros. Yeah, with these guys here, I think it would be best if we go to Selinsky, or that little eastern coast, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that one's, I think, the closest, probably.
Alright, you start, I'll head over there.
You want me to follow you in this, off-road, or what?
Yes, please. It's got the rest of the fuel tanks in it.
Copy that. Selinsky, you said?
Yes. Damn, run into something?
Just a bush.
Damn, sorry, I did that.
That's all good, I wasn't gonna make it anyway, there's no fuel in this thing.
It auto refuels.
Oh, I see. What should I do?
Probably just simply, do you have a vehicle over there?
Yeah, I think we got a truck and a Ural.
You can grab one of them. Because you can't repair those for some reason.
Yeah, I really wouldn't want to waste a tire on it anyway.
Uh-oh, where's my credit? I can't see my credits anywhere.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, really not good.
Someone get the gate for me if you could.
Coming down. I got it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alpha's with us.
That's our friend, Daddy.
Hi there. I didn't see him come in. On the train tracks.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Sorry, dude, I didn't even see you there. You're a bush.
Well, oddly enough, I did not get damaged.
I stopped like just in time, I think.
I mean, no broken bones, no nothing.
Yeah, man, that's crazy. I should have known because I'm a bush too, you know? Thank you.
The next set of fuel is over this way. Alright, I'm back. I'm de-thinking a lot. This is going to be very dangerous. Who chopped her over here in the first place?
Yudo, I got had it over here.
Andros brought it over to your base?
Yeah.
Because I'm de-thinking often, which is scaring me, and I don't want to lose a chopper.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean.
Damn it. I tried.
One left.
Awesome. Y'all don't have any place for me to... Hey, I can... No, I can't land it on your base. Unless you guys add me to the flagpole.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a problem.
You got... Alright, I'll land... fly over as quickly as I can, close by, run up, and that way you guys can add me to the flagpole, and I can land on top of the roof. And then I think I'm going to call it a night and find out what's wrong with our internet.
Yeah, sounds good, bro. Yeah, I'll get back to the castle right now. I think Yudo will add you to the base.
Alright, cool. It's hard to talk like this and fly, so I'll be quiet. Oh crap, AI. AI came up just as I landed.
On my way.
I think they took off. Yeah, it sounds like it took off.
I see him up ahead in a blue Ural.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're heading north.
I'm on my way, Andros. That way you can add me to the flagpole. I'll land on top of your roof.
Where do you want us to store your fuel for now?
That's a good question. Not a bad idea. All right, I should be close enough. Am I on the base? You may have to let me in. It's down at the bottom of the hill. I can't fly over a flagpole. If I get too close to a flagpole, I'm launched all over the place. Alright, cool. I'll be right back with the chopper. Gate's locked.
I guess we could just leave your fuel in the truck, and when you come back, we'll get it back to you.
That'll work.
It's like 20 liters, I think.
Yeah, that was quite a bit.
Yeah.
I got half in my chopper.
Yeah, I got 20 liters in the truck, so.
All right, cool. Hey, Daddy followed me. What do you think? It may have to crawl underneath the tail.
It'll be all right.
Damn, you buried your tent. Nice looking base you got here.
Thank you, sir.
Why is Daddy following me?
I'm not sure.
Looks like you guys lose a lot of camo nits.
Yeah, I ran those over. We just kind of put those. We have so many of them.
Yeah. You should try using the toolbox and build the big ones. Because you can park the Euros underneath them.
Well, I mean like the Euros.
Yeah. Looks like he's got a DMR. How many walls do you think you have?
A few.
See, this set over here is not complete, but it looks like they're tier 5. So there's 1, 2, 3 over here. Maybe 4. Five, six, seven, eight, Alright, you have roughly 34 walls. You have like 34 walls. If you get the extra guards, that'll give you 34 additional AI. And then there's the... Yeah. And then if you get the roaming AI, they'll be give you 4 straight out the gate. And if you get the extra guards, that'll be 8.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We ought to turn this into just a stronghold. Everyone's already a user.
The only downside is if anybody kills an AI, only 25% of what was lost or killed will be respawned. That's the only downside.
That's interesting.
Yeah. So if someone has a repeated attack, it'll eventually kill them all.
Copy that.
I'm gonna go place some of these wire fencing down by the road.
Copy that. I'm gonna build a ladder on some of these roofs here.
Y'all got tents everywhere. A zombie just crawled through the wall.
Yeah, they've been glitching through walls lately.
I found the box of matches. I think Daddy likes me.
That's probably a good thing.
Is that a good thing?
Better than him not liking you, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the view that you guys have up here.
Yeah, it's a pretty awesome place, I think.
Yeah. I've always wanted to establish myself in a castle, but, you know, there was that rule and that you guys managed to talk Delphi into.
Yeah. Sorry about that, I guess.
No, it's just us now.
How do I make this wire fencing?
Just like a sandbag. Except for I think you need to have a sledgehammer, I think. I could be wrong.
No, that makes sense because I don't have one.
You don't have a sledgehammer anywhere in the base?
Oh no, we have them there, just not on me.
Yeah, we seem to think, or me and my wife seems to think that our modem is dying. So tomorrow I'm going to see about getting a new one.
Yeah, we've had some problems with bad modems.
We've had our, what, 2 years now. Maybe three. Yeah. I hate Zed. I take it the sandbags are to keep the zombies from roaming.
Yeah, that and their fighting positions just in case anyone gets in the castle.
Ah, clever.
Where are you at, Yuta? You should be able to build one on top of the gatehouse then.
See you. Nice, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Ouch. Who wants some first aid?
Yeah, we should definitely put it on the gatehouse.
Broken leg and painkillers, please. My pack has both if you don't have any on you. For every bandage is 20 points of humanity. 30 points, I think, is for morphine, and 40 for I don't know where your credits are. I wasn't done when you put them away. Yeah, I think it's like 40 for the antibiotics and morphine, and I think it's 75 or 100 points if you give blood. Daddy's weird. Alright guys, it is 4:30 my time. I think I'm gonna get some sleep. I have an all day adventure tomorrow walking across town.
Right on, man. We'll see you later. We'll have your fuel and your Huey here.
Alright, cool, thank you. Daddy, I'm gonna ask you to step away so that way I can log out.
Make this wire fencing, damn it. Yeah, I do need nails.
Thank you.
pump.